Hey everyone, I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to get Google Chrome to remember passwords. Specifically, I'll walk through how to save passwords in Chrome on both the Google Chrome mobile app for iPhone, iPad, and Android devices, and also the Google Chrome web browser. Google Chrome is a great option for storing your passwords. Additionally, if you store your passwords in Google Chrome, the username and passwords for those sites will be automatically populated in the login fields when you access those sites, enabling you to log in quickly. Changing your settings so that Google Chrome asks you to save your password information only takes a few minutes. First, let's walk through how to get Google Chrome to remember passwords in the Chrome app for iPhone, iPad, and Android devices. Step 1. Launch the Google Chrome app on your iPhone, iPad, or Android device, and then tap the vertical ellipses icon to the right of the URL bar to open a menu. Step 2. Tap Settings in the menu. The Settings menu is displayed. Step 3. Tap Passwords in the Basics section. The password screen is displayed. Step 4. Tap the toggle to the right of Save Passwords to turn it on. Google Chrome will now offer to save your username and password whenever you log in to a site. You can return to this page and turn this toggle off at any time to stop having Chrome offer to save the usernames and passwords for sites. You can see your saved passwords at any time by navigating to passwords.google.com and then tapping the site you want to see the saved username and password information for. Now let's walk through how to save passwords in the Google Chrome desktop browser. Step 1. Launch Google Chrome and then click your profile icon at the top of the screen to open a menu and then click the passwords icon in the menu. The passwords part of your Chrome settings is displayed. Step 2. Click to turn on the toggle next to Offer to Save Passwords. Google Chrome will now offer to save your username and password whenever you log in to a site. You can return to this page and turn this toggle off at any time to stop having Chrome offer to save the usernames and passwords for sites. You can see your saved passwords at any time by navigating to passwords.google.com and then clicking the site you want to see saved username and password information for. Let me know how you store your passwords in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video, or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my website to see more great tutorials like this one.